Hey guys, we'll show you how to add audio to video. Music can create the mood or tone for videos. What kind of music do you prefer? Leave your comments. So how to add audio to video? You'll learn to add BGM and sound effects with FilmForth. At last, we have a bonus tip. If you haven't installed FilmForth yet, head over to Google, type FilmForth, and get it from the Microsoft Store. Part 1. Add and edit background music to video. Once you're on the home page, click New Project and import your footage. You can add color clips or GIFs by clicking the drop-down button. Click Audio on the bottom and select Add Audio. You can upload audio, use built-in music, or do a voiceover. Next, select Built-in Music and go to the Background Music tab. Choose a piece of music you want to play. Great! Click the Add button on the right. Choose Split and remove unwanted parts as per your liking. And please pay attention to the license. If you like a piece of music, click the star-shaped icon to add it to your favorites. And you can easily find it next time. What's more, you can add local audio to the video. Click the Add Audio icon, choose Upload Audio, and select a local audio file. Finally, don't forget to render your clip. Let's move on to part 2, add and edit sound effects. Create a new project and add a video clip to FilmForth. So quiet! Why not add some sound effects? Click Audio, select the built-in music option, and choose Sound Effects. Here, you will get a couple of options on your hand. Click the Add button to add relevant sound effects to your video. Wow, amazing! I like this video. Use the split feature for minor adjustments. Save your project video if you're satisfied. Before the end, here's a bonus tip. How can we find free music? First, go to YouTube Studio. Scroll down the menu and you will find the audio library option. There is a large amount of music in the audio library. Click Download and you can see the progress bar of the music on the bottom left. If you're going to use the music, please read the YouTube Audio Library license here. Second, go to www.audiolibrary.com.co. We've got some tabs to choose from. You can browse and choose music from different tabs. Another website is www.auditionaudix.com. Choose the music you want from the box and click Find Music. Quite easy! You can listen to or download the music as you wish. That's how you add audio to video. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. See you next time!